Hello everyone, I am Yoga Prabhu, pursuing second year of BCom in BCS Kachinalar College of Marketing Science. In this video, we are going to see about position of directors under company now. Position of directors. It is very difficult to define precisely the position of directors in a company. The Companies Act 2013 is also silent on the issue. Directors have described sometimes as trustee, sometimes as agent, or sometimes as managing person. They have some attributes of all of them, but they are neither trustee nor managing partner in full essence of them. The legal position can be described as under. Director as agent. Director are in the eyes of law agents of the company for which they act. The company itself can't act. It can act only through directors, and by the reason of which a relation of principal and agent is essential between the company and the director. Wherever as agent is liable, those directors won't be liable, where the liability could attach to the principal and principal only. The liability is the liability of the company. Where the directors make contract on behalf of the company, they incur no personal liability, providing they act within the scope of their authority. In such a case, the company alone would be liable. Directors incur a personal liability in the following circumstances: where the contract in their own names, where they use the company's name incorrectly, where the director exceeds the power. But the position of director differs from that of the agent, because as the agent can enter into a contract in own name, but director can't. Again, an agent may not disclose the name of his principal, but director must disclose the name of his principal. Hence, directors are not agents in the true sense. Director as trustee. Directors have also been described as the trustees of the company. They are trustees of the company's money or property which comes into their hand or which is actually under their control and powers entrusted to them. But in real sense, the position of directors is differ from that of trustees, because a trustee can be an employee of the trust, but director can be an employee of the trust. Again, an artificial person can become a trustee, but artificial can't become a director, as only individual can be director. Hence, directors may better be considered as a quasi-trustee. Directors as officers. Under Section 2, Subsection 59 of Companies Act, they are liable to certain penalties in the provision of Companies Act are not complied with. Moreover, whether or not a director is in the employment of the company, he shall be treated as an officer of the company. Director as employees. Although directors are agent of the company, they are not employees or servant of the company. Hence, they cannot claim their remuneration as preferential creditor in the event of winding up of the company under Section 327 of Companies Act 2013. But where any director besides being a director is also in service or employment of the company, such as secretary, manager, accountant or otherwise, he will be treated as an employee. As such, he will be entitled to the remuneration and other benefits admissible to his as an employee in addition to his rights as director, to seating fee, etc. Director as managing partner. The directors are also sometimes described as the managing partners, because like a partner of the firm, they manage the affairs of the company, as they are so usually important shareholders of the company. They do all preferential functions like allotting shares, making call for forfeiting shares, etc. However, all the partners of the firm act on the principle of mutual agency, but it is not so in the case of directors. director has no authority to bind to the other directors and shareholders. Moreover, directors are subject to retirement by rotation, whereas partners of the firm are not. Hence, directors are not managing the managing partners in the full sense. Thus, directors are described as trustees, agents, or managing partners. The board of directors are the brain and only brain of the company, which is the body, and the company can act only through them. Thank you for watching my video.